right when I was thinking there was nothing new in this area. Freaking Alolan form Sandshrew pops up. Sir on Steel. I'm sorry, I'm holding this up again. Ooh, critical hit. Yes. Ice? Steel? Alan, so you know what that means. Trainer montage. Also, I swapped some people. Took Lincoln Rock off and Crab Roller. Hold on, changing camera. I took off Lincoln Rock and anyway, I put on Sandshrew and Geodude. Really want to see what those guys evolve into. Also, Rock Electric sounds really awesome, and god damn, they improved Sandshrew's defense. Oh yeah, he did just use Iron Defense anyway. Holy hell, no. Trains are actually starting to become tough. Giga Drain. Oh, I'm switching. Awesome. It would be kind of crappy if he evolved at night. Please let it be something good. What the flip are you? Bruxish? And it's a level 10. What the hell?
Wait, it's faster than me. At level 10. How is this a possibility? What? Nest balls, then? I am amazed. Oh, finally. What the hell kind of Pokemon is this? He leveled up off of it. Yeah, I figured it was its own evolution. Water psychic?
That's interesting.
And it looks like I need to have a swimming Pokemon that can dash through these rocks. So this is the Aether House, huh? Strangers! We'll run right to them! We're fighting fucking preschoolers again! Oh, come on, at least let it be a double battle. I have to beat you up with a... Why isn't it Electabuzz? It thrilled to bits, I love it. Go use electric move against the pile of sand. I'm back, everybody! Haha, looks like I finished up my shopping spree right in time. You've already met everyone? Oh yeah, we all met in a battle anyway, but where's Lily? I left her with Hoppo. They should be coming soon. So why don't we get those trials done first? You know what I'm... You did know I'm the captain, right? Yeah, I'm no surprise. Supermarket used to be. I went from Fythar House to show you the way if you'd like. So you're going to be out here then? F- Okay, just finish zooming in on your chest right there. For real, girl, your bag was moving right in front of my eyes. And I'm supposed to just ignore that? If you got some rare Pokemon in there, I'm gonna take it and make some cash. Even if it's not that rare of a Pokemon, I bet I can still get paid, yo. Please. Oh, so we're following that script, are we? A trainer dashes for it to save the girl, huh? I'm not gonna let you be the hero in this scene. Only one Pokemon again. It's a fucking drowsy. Bet I don't know ghost move yet. When I saw that adorable jealousy, that was enough for me. Later! Phew, thank you, buddies. I just wanted to go for a stroll on my own, to see what it must feel like to be a trainer. So Hapu and I went our separate ways. But then Nebby tried to get out of my bag, because I wanted to see what it's like to be a trainer, so Nebby was like, hey, I get to like actually do what Pokemon do and fight! Oh, and, when I was out shopping, I kept thinking about how I wanted to be some help to you during your island challenge, and I saw these. I'll just place it here in, like, the air. I bought them without even thinking. Oh, Lily! My voice also keeps changing. What's the matter? You look all worn out. Do you want the rest at Aether House a while? Oh, Serlo, thank you. I think I might take you up on that. Teehee, I'm a girl. Teehee, I run like this because I'm a girl. God, I get tired of that. Well. Rah. Time has finally come, Blaze, so I guess I should explain what kind of trail this is, huh? This old building is full of lots of ghost-type Pokemon, did you know? Here's where the trial part comes in. You've got to find the totem Pokemon of this site and snap a shot of it with a Pokefinder. The totem is a bit of a trickster and it likes to play hide-and-seek and mess around. If you take pictures of the other ghost-type Pokemon inside, it'll definitely come out to get in on the fun and have its photo taken too. So if you see something weird happening inside this old place, try to check it out. I bet you'll find a ghost-type Pokemon causing the mischief. So get a photo before it's gone. I'll just borrow your Pokemon Finder for a sec. Hee-hee, and your Rotom is a ghost type too. There, I've said to use a special shooting mode just for this trial. You'll be able to use it at the site though. This is interesting. Parabelt started moving all by itself. Oh, there he is. I was like, maybe he'll come out if I keep taking pictures of something. I have the wrong person. I was going to have Icky out first. Ow, I put a nail in my own head. Ow, now the nail's in my head. Actually, I'm gonna put Sand Shrew up front. By the way, the ghost type is my favorite. I'm going to wait until he learns some pretty good moves. Nice. I just need to have him learn a really good ice move. And he's already evolving. I was wondering if he was going to do that. Do I have to trade him? Whoa! That looks kind of interesting. I want a Pikachu. Yeah, I probably have to trade him. So I'm gonna get that done when I go visit my friend again. We'll have a good old time. Oh, there's a Pikachu and a Meryl. And the totem's going to be Gengar, I bet. That's the spirit! It's like I'm ghost hunting. Oh no, the Gengar was holding a Mega Stone. Yeah, I'm not doing paralysis on purpose. Ooh. Oh. Ouchie mama. There goes the Pikachu again. I wonder if you can... But the lock clicked open. You can feel a pair of eyes sizing you up. Pokemon Fire fired up all on its own. That's a new sound. Getting warmer. Not bad. What the hell is this thing? What the living lot? What?
See me?
What? Is it Ghost Electric? Totem Minikyu. This is interesting. This guy served as a decoy. What? Wait, that's a fairy move. Well, damn. Is it Ghost Fairy? No, you can't check it. Try it out. Oh, well, fuck you all. ZZZ.
I just want that Mimikyu out of the...
How's everything faster than I am? Oh, too bad that won't do you any good. Life raft boat shouldn't work if you're asleep. Alright, bitch. Get ready for a Z power. How? Don't do much to me. Man, fuck you. I'm getting so pissed off. Alright. And I had to stand for this. I know Hunter has float. Dang. I should have healed that sleeping. Hold on a minute, though. I have one more max revive.
Oh, I go first. Yes. I might actually have this. And I'm just gonna revive my people so I can get the experience. Oh no, I'm sleeping on a job. And I think much leveling is going to be needed. I can check your pictures right away. Let's see how you did. Yep, that's Mimikyu, alright. It's pretty hard to catch it on film, so this is a really great attempt. Which means... yeah, you got my ghost crystal. Ooh, dust balls. He just walks away with that mouth. Alright. I'm gonna attempt to catch me some Pokemon in here. I know there's probably gonna be a bunch of Ghastlies. And a Golbat, apparently. Oh, and I didn't heal.
So you know what? I'll be back when I actually catch something. Or someone evolves. Actually, no. I'll save those for a little montage for the next episode. So if you'd like to catch that, then do subscribe. And until next time, stay white and nerdy.